So ito na nga be, yung tag 1,800 pesos na gupit dito be sa Switzerland.
So dito be, wala silang picture ni Zayn Malik at saka ni Avril Lavigne sa kanilang brother siya. Jake Cyrus, ikaw ba yan? Tingnan mo. Jake Cyrus, oh. Oh, parang Jake Cyrus ata to eh.
Presence kayo and welcome back to my channel. For today's video be, andito tayo ngayon be sa Switzerland. Wow, ang ganda-ganda diba? Grabe ang ganda ng mountains. And we are back here. It's Europe na naman be. Ang ganda nilang nature. And summertime na be dito be sa Europe. Diba iba to sa na-experience natin before. So kanina, lumabas talaga kami para mag-sunbathing. Kaso, actually hindi na ako nag-vlog nung kasi nag-ano lang ako eh. Guys, ito yung tricycle nila, oh. Ito yung tricycle nila dito sa Switzerland.
Uy, gwapo yung driver.
Gwapo yung driver, guys.
So guys, dito na kami guys sa Valency. And ito na si Miro and si Sheena. Ayan, hello. Hi kay Sheena dyan. So, naligo na sila sa tubig, be. So ngayon, subukan natin, tara. Lamig-lamig eh.
Wow, ang lamig. Ooh.
Wow, you're coming with me? Okay. Ang lamig. The water here is around the 17 daw, but it
right
felt
now,
like
17. Wow.
It's so cold. Bro, it's so cold, bro.
It is.
Yeah, my son. It's so cold.
Oh, yeah.
I used to be feeling it so warm. Okay.
Sinta sa kumanso.
Last na dyan maka Ariel sa bato-bato.
Kaya na.
Siya naman yung Ariel.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Ikaw, you swim first. I'll follow you.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Ingat ka dapat to, ha?
Yes. So, oh. Sharp edges.
Pinsis,
yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Ooh.
How was it?
Sobrang good. Ooh. Really masarap. Deep, a little bit like this.
Ha? Oh, it's deep? Ay, dulas. I'm already here. I'm happy with you.
Yeah,
dito ba kalahati lang nakatawan, Karen, ha? Grabe, the water is so cold.
I know.
It's so cold that my dick moved backwards.
It is like that, yeah.
Ang lamig, umurong bi. Yes, it becomes more smaller.
Wait, what? Let's go underwater. Wow.
Sige, sige.
Lamig.
Hold you.
Yeah, I hold you. Yeah.
Is that okay?
Because the stone is, yeah, it's okay na. No. 1, 2, 3.
So cold.
Masarap.
Brain freeze. But I don't have a brain. Yeah, char.
But it's starting in March. If you go in March,
uh-huh,
then it's so lamig. It's now around 8 degrees or 5 or something.
Uh-huh.
And then it's hurting to the bones because it's like ice water, really. But this is tolerable.
Sometimes it hits the bone when it's so cold.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
But this should not. Or what? Is it hurting
how
to you?
No, not yet. Not yet. How much more for the Arctic plunge, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Anyway, but let's enjoy the water.
It's new to you, maybe, right?
Yeah. So, hi, be. Dito kami ngayon sa... Dito na ako, nalikod na akong ganito. Pinapanood ako ni Lole. So, dito kami ngayon, be, sa gilid ng lake. At nakikita nyo naman, nagsasunbathing kami dito habang nagpipiknik. And sa likod namin, be, puro kami pamilya talaga. As in... May mga bata, may mga nanay, may mga tatay, may mga nagluluto. Bawo nga ng mga niluluto nila dito, be, para nakagutom eh. Ang sarap pumunta sa kanila at sabihin namin, eto na pala yung basurahan ninyo. Ay, nagluluto pala kayo. Masarap yan. Ah, ano yan? Manok ba yan? We, patikim nga. We. Yung ganon, di ba? Para-paraan na. Dahil, ang bango be, nakakaakit yung mga niluluto nila. O nga pala, for this video, we, for today's video, collab ko si Mama Mary. Balot na balot, oh. Pilipinong-Pilipino. Takot na takot maarawan. Ayan, so, andito kami ngayon at nag-e-enjoy lang sa magandang sikat ng araw, ng summer, habang nag-i-inhale ng masarap na fresh na hangin at fresh na lutuin ng kapitbahay namin dito. Yung ibang pamilya, saglit lang sila dito, no? Ayun, ang hot mong ano, lalaki doon, no? Hindi ko lang kung nakikita nyo dyan, ha? Ayun, yung puti doon, no? Siyempre sa mga bading hot yan, be. Ayun, diba? Kabuhok ni Miro, no? Ganyan buhok ni Miro. Mas bland yan. Yung peach na short. Diba parang ganyan buhok ni Miro? Diba? Ang bongga, oh. Taray, tinom si Lola. Kahit balat corduroy na, be. Lumalaban. Kutis corduroy, be. Pero lumalaban, oh. Wala kayo dyan. Yes. Grabe talaga, be. May nanalo na. Ito, Anli Botox. Biglang lumingon siya dito. Sabi niya, ako ba yung topic niyo? Ako ba yung topic niyo? Wala kayong burger ngayon, ha? Wala kayong... Hindi kayo makakatikip dito ng relleno ng bangus namin. Sabi ko nga kanina, be, nag-iihaw sila. Sabi ko, be, lapit kaya ako sa kanila. Sabi ko, pwede po makaihaw. Ito po yung pigi ng baboy. Be, lahat ng kapitbahay na... Be, naglalabas na ng niluluto nila. Ito sila, Lola. Meron din pala silang ihawan. Tapos mag-iihaw pa sila sa tabi pa namin. Ipapaalam talaga nila sa amin kung ano yung niluto nila. Prepared po talaga sila. Anyway, meron pa tayo ditong soft drinks at saka wedges. Lapitan kaya natin sila. Alokin natin. Gusto mo ng wedges? Tapos alokin din tayo siya. May hiya yan, di ba? Di ba? Dapat ganun. Ay, hindi na po. Tapos, sure? Ay, hindi. Sige na nga. Siyempre, konting hiya-hiya lang. Konti lang. Oo, pero alam natin, di ba, gusto talaga natin makikain sa kanila. Pwede kaya gawin yun, mag-ikot-ikot. Parang bar lang, no? Para cheers, so yung may kikain. Dito, oh, hi, it's makikikain tayo. Pasko yan. Piesta.
So, dito po kami ni Miro.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yes. The grocery together.
Let's go. So, mag-grocery po muna kami saglit.
Anything else? First, think what we need to get.
Mm-hmm. What are we going to have?
I want to have him.
Char. Tumingin dito, bintak.
Green, I'm searching. This one is incredible good. You will love it. It's flashy, but
it's... Wow, it's squirting. It's the fresh, fresh juice. Wow, look.
It's much better than Dubai already, a bottled thing. So you have it fresh now. I mean, even better. These ones are not masarap, I can guarantee you.
I mean...
I don't like it. I prefer...
Natsibol.
Ang pogi bino nasa likod ko.
Oh. Yeah, this... European bus.
Yeah,
that's it.
That's
it. Yeah, you know. And just sit together.
So, you know... We're now here, be, in the oldest city here in Switzerland. This is Chur. This is where he is from. This is where he grew up. They built this city. Yung mga building dito, be, ang old na. Pero syempre, building ba yung titignan natin? Syempre, hindi. Yung nagbibuild niyan. So,
So, andito na tayo ngayon sa loob ng kanilang barbershop. And ngayon, si Miro na po yung nakasalang. Ako na yung susunod. So, dito day, wala silang picture ni Zayn Malik at saka ni Avril Lavigne sa kanilang barbershop. Ito, Ben, nakakatawa. Kasi meron sila ditong parang brochure. Meron silang menu dito ng anong gusto mong hairstyle. At ang nakakaloka, Ben. Kung tayo sa mga barbershop natin, sila yung mga nakikita natin. Yung mga... Ito ba? Ito, itong dad pa. Sobrang kapo niya, Ben. Isko. So, ito ba? Sa kanilang menu dito. Mga kamukha natin, Ben. Bye bye. So anyway, tingnan mo ba ito kanilang menu. Pakita ko sa inyo. Guys, yung totoo, kanilang showin to dito oh. Oh. Yung totoo. Ano? Jake Cyrus, ikaw ba yan? Tingnan mo. Jake Cyrus oh. Oh, parang Jake Cyrus at ato eh. Diba? Oh, 'di ba? Oh. Parang sa may kanto lang namin 'tong lalaking 'to eh. Oh. 'Di ba? Totoo, 'di ba? Sinong pinsan niyan? 'Di ba? Just go. Oh. Tumi, natuwa ka ba sa gupit mo? Oh. Ayan, kakanood mo ng Star Trek. Tingnan mo 'yung buhok mo. Diba sabi ko sa inyo, pati yung mga tomboy dito eh. Inclusive, kasama sila. Shoutout sa kukumadumi. Yung nagpagupit siya, gusto niya pang Zayn Malik. Tapos hindi natuwa sa kinalabasan. At least dito, be realistic, diba? Pag nagpagupit ka, ito yung kalalabasan ko talaga. Hindi magiging Zayn Malik, hindi magiging Avril Lavigne. Diba? Pati si Skasta ba to? Di ko alam kung sino to, Beo. So, ito na nga, Beo, yung tag 1,800 pesos na gupit dito, Beo, sa Switzerland. Oo, Beo, $28 ang pagupit dito. Kaya naman yung ibang tao dito talaga siguro hindi na nagpapagupit. At saka yung iba naman dito, Beo, hindi nagpapagupit kasi sabi nila, minsan lang nila makakasama yung buhok nila. After a few years, na kung mag-goodbye na sila. So, while they have the hair, keep it kasi soon hindi naman na yung babalik.
He's simply the best in the town Chur. So if you come to the oldest city of Switzerland, you need to go to this guy.
Actually, parang wala namang special sa paggupit sa akin ni Kuya maliban sa pag-bounce-bounce nung chan niya sa likod ko. In fairness, cute-cute yung ating barbero, di ba? Oh, bet niyo ba yung mga ganyan? Kadalasan yung mga barbero dito is mga Turks. And alam niya naman sa mga Turkish o mga Turks, marami silang buhok, kaya alam talaga nilang mag-ayos ng buhok. Ako, Be, pag nagpapagupit ako ng ganito, Be, naku, pinag-iisipan ko talagang mabuti. Kasi minsan, nagiging matampuhin yung buhok ko. Feeling ko nagtatampo na yung buhok ko kasi iba-iba yung nagugupit, iba-ibang language, hindi na niya naiintindihan. Kaya naman yung buhok ko, Be, hindi na rin talaga bumabalik. Noon, Be, sobrang kapal na ito. Pero ngayon, Be, wala na. Pod-pod na, Be. Ang dami ng espasyo. Yung totoo, konti na lang maglalagay na ako dito. Space for lease. Ganun.
What if he just shaved lang all of this?
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah, yeah.
You don't want it like that.
Yeah.
So you wanted a flawless.
Yeah.
Okay. Para sa mga nagkender, air map to ko flawless. Also, sure na ibigan. Kama das jetzt noch machen? Gottes no?
Das?
Ja, machst doch dazu.
Ja, ich mach schon.
He will do it. Okay. Are you sure about
yes,
it?
Yes.
Okay, dann mach ihm einen schönen Übergang.
Yeah. Sorry. Nein, schon mal.
Es tut mir leid. Das
ist doch nicht so schön. Also, schön ist es schon.
Ich mache jetzt von ihm schönen Übergang. Das ist von ihm, das ist so schön, wenn man mit schönen Übergang macht.
Ja, yeah, it will just look more... Wie kann man sagen, sollen Sie mal klären, wieso ist es besser?
Oh, di ba? Kapagupit na lang, Be, meron pa akong translator. Kailangan may magta-translate. Lakas maka Miss Universe, Be.
Dictatorish eye.
Catholic hairstyle.
Wenn du schaust, so, dass es wie er hat selber geschnitten und fertig und kein Übergang, dann ist nicht schön.
Zum Beispiel, for him, it looks then, if someone cuts it like this, it looks like you would have cut it yourself.
Yeah, you know, unfinished.
Like,
yeah.
A little bit like unfinished style.
Yeah.
So he will do you for you a more flawless transition. I think.
Gentleman sein.
I think he can see it, what it fits to you the best.
Yeah. Face, I think,
That's it for you, this is a beautiful vanish.
But he can't add you more hair on the top, I'm sorry.
No more?
He just also looks a little bit what is good for your face and for your look, you know?
Minsan nagpapagapit ako kasi sabi ko baka gaganda yung itsura ko. Wala talaga sa buhok yan, be. Pag pangit, pangit talaga. Pero luckily, kahit pangit, makapal naman yung apog ko, be.
Uh-huh.
This is what I envision on the picture.
Do you see my face?
Yeah.
That's the inside, yeah?
It's the back.
Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
Yeah. This one not good.
I take with the pulver from China, this one. I take you. Well, after this is okay for you. Seine Haare kommt so.
You like it like this?
Yeah.
Jetzt, you're 5 Jahre jung now. Jetzt, you're 20 years. You like some anything, my friend? Gel or the wax for you?
I don't need.
Nah, I have nothing.
Wax?
This
is Chocolate.
This is orange.
Now don't shower till tomorrow, so it's not getting destroyed. I always think
same.
It's like this now, like for a week, no shower, so it stays.
Today night, you don't sleep inside.
You. I'll just stand up.
Just stand up, and that's, you are very fine. Oh, thank you. Look, mal, wenn ihr habt, das ist bisschen Wachs nehmen.
Ja.
Die Wirbelauge geht weg. Siehst du in den Spiegel und siehst du auf der Seite.
Aha.
Das ist von ihm ist viel besser, wenn ich ein bisschen Wachs nehme. Dann ist er noch schöner. Und das ist Wirbel. Und siehst du auch hier, zum Beispiel siehst du jetzt keine dünne Haare im Kopf.
Ja, it looks really not thin anymore on the top. You should sometimes use a little wax, he said, and put it in this shape, this way. So it covers a little bit the scalp.
Yeah.
Let's call it like this. And then it's...
You same with Jackie Chan.
Diba? I'm like, it's like this universe may translated.
It's really good.
Yeah.
It's very good.
So tapos na guys yung ating pagpagupit. Eto na siya. Kumuha ko na daw si Jackie Chan. So dahil dyan, nandito po kami ngayon. Ayan, so cheers mo tayo dyan. Cheers! So, minom muna kami ito ng Aperol Spritz. Ito yung paborito at sikat nilang inumin dito ngayon sa Europe.
So, ito na nga yung sasabi ko sa inyo. Dumating din finally. Ayan na, ito ko lang siya. Tinitigan lang kami. Tapos, feeling ko sinundan niya talaga ako. Diba? Kasi, hello. Minsan ka lang makakita ng ganitong species dito. But anyway, let's have a cheers to that. Nero, cheers.
Cheers.
Gagamit ako yan ng mga pinagbabawal na technique. Ay, yung pogi din sa likod bubi. Ay, nagmarap masyado.